Hello, Sir Chamas here. I'm going to talk to you today about setting goals, the importance of goal setting. You know, if you really don't have a plan or a goal, how are you going to achieve it? Or how are you going to get somewhere if you don't know where you're going or what you want out of life? Let's say you want to go from Boston to Los Angeles. If you didn't know that, how are you going to get there? If you don't have a clear-cut plan, a roadmap, or something written down, or a GPS to follow, you just get on the road and keep driving and driving and driving without knowing where you're going, how are you going to ever get to Los Angeles from Boston? It might take you years and still might not get there. But if you had a clear-cut plan, written down, or following instructions, you get there in 2-3 days, literally. Non-stop driving, 3 days, you're there, okay? So the importance of goal setting is so paramount that if you really want to achieve anything in life, you have to set goals for yourself. You have a crystal clear idea of what it is that you want. It's set in your mind, and you know exactly what you want. And believe it or not, it's easier to achieve than you think. Okay? Again, you can click the link down, and I'll show you how to enjoy life the way I do, from your own home, and pursue the hobbies that you like to pursue, and not having to be tied to a 9-to-5 job. Okay? Have a good day.